Of course the kids would only vote me out.